whatever conscious lifestyle you developed, conscious muscles you built, conscious powers you acquired, accumulated, till now, only that is going to be your strength in the post-corona world. Listen. All the conscious lifestyle strengths you accumulated, like how much of ability to unclutch you developed, how much of powerful cognitions you built, how many hours a day you are able to keep yourself in a high state of consciousness, how many powers you are able to manifest consciously, powerfully, without self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial. How much alive, life-involved you are. Only these things are going to be your strength post-corona world. Listen carefully. Everything else you acquired, is not going to be with you. Corona, as I said, is not weapon, it is shastra, knowledge. It is going to teach lessons, strong, powerful lessons to the world. It's not going to be weapon. It's not going to kill the numbers like how you are made to believe or threatened. It may not even become world's number one cause of death. Understand? But it is going to teach strong lessons to the world. Listen, whatever you thought you are thinking as your strength, your education, your career, your name and fame, your beauty, nothing is going to be your strength in post-corona world. Celebrities are losing their brand value, understand? Money is not going to bring all the things it used to bring to you in pre-corona world. In pre-corona world, whatever you can get by through money, post-corona world, you are not going to get that. Even if you have money, even if the money has a value, its ability to get things what you want is going to be lost drastically. If money can buy 100 items for you, in pre-corona world, in post-corona world, it can buy only maybe maximum 2 or 3 things. Means, the utility of the money, the ability of money to get what you want is going to be dropped 97%. Understand? I'm going to publish this video. I'm going to put this on record. Corona is not going to become number one cause of death in the world. That's the first statement. Listen, number of deaths per year caused by cardiovascular diseases is something like 20.2 million. Directly related to heart, around 20.2 million per year. Corona is not going to kill that many number of people per year. Be very clear. It is not even going to be the world's leading cause of death. That's the first statement I am making. Second, but it is going to teach huge lessons to human beings. It teaches huge lessons to human beings. I made this statement the moment Corona pandemic started. Corona is not weapon to kill people. It is going to only teach lessons to people. Strong lessons to people. It may not even become the number one cause of death per year, but it is going to change the world forever. It's going to teach large number of lessons.